I am Shibu Sharma, tennis coach of Assam Middle School. In the month of May, the AVS tennis squad took part in All Assam Tennis Tournament at Dhemaji. In that tournament, from girls' side, Jagriti Bora became the champion in the 14 and the 18 category, and she was awarded the double crown. And Jafrin Ahmed and Waspia Safi and Anushka Joshi became runners-up in the tournament. And in the boys' category, Abhijay Hazarika became the champion in boys under 18 category. And in an under 14 category, the buddy friend from Sunnyside was awarded most emerging player of the tournament. Recently, Assam Middle School hosted the IPC tournament in which 17 schools took part in the tournament. It was boys under 14, 17 and 19 category tournament in which from Assam Middle School, Ressa Borkotaki won the bronze medal in under 19 category. Abhijay Hazarika won the silver medal under 17 category, and in under 14 category, Rajni Sharma won the bronze medal. He was also awarded with the most promising player of the tournament.
Hi, I am Devendra Verma, squash coach of AVS. Recently, we participated in Open State Championship held at Guwahati. Anuna Jalan and Abhijit Das were ranked in top 8 players. Other Stephen were ranked in the top 4 players. In under 13 category, Abhyuday Bhalla was ranked in top 4 players. And in the under 15 category, Nitya Sharaf and Gaurav Dhoot secured 1st and 2nd position respectively.
8 boys and 4 girls were selected for Assam team to represent Assam in the SGFI Nationals.
Hi everybody, I am Rajiv Doimari, the basketball coach of AVS. We recently participated in the Inter-School District Championship, where the team green came first and Nikhil Sagalsam got the best player of the tournament and team blue came third position.
Hi everyone, I am Jalam Singh, the riding instructor of AVS. Riding at AVS is a very popular sport and we have around 80 riders and 16 horses. Our riders have participated in Delhi Horse Show this year, month of April, and won 12 gold, 5 silver and 10 bronze medals respectively.
Hello everyone, I'm Thang Hangzhou, the soccer coach of the Assam Valley School. This year was a successful one for AVS in the field of soccer. Our under 19 boys soccer team started out their journey to BK Birla School, Pune, where they won the title convincingly. With individual achievements of Ronak Gogoi as the best goalkeeper of the tournament and Duncan Justin Tham was awarded the highest goal scorer of the tournament. And three of our players got selected for the national. They are Thutop Toko, Chau Virasi Mungyak and Ronak Gogoi. Apart from this, the school has hosted the under 14 boys and girls IPSC tournament. The boys team qualified till semi-finals with the individual achievements of Arindam Patar as the best goalkeeper, while the girls team reached the quarterfinals with the individual achievement of Adija Mahanta as the best goalkeeper.
Hello everyone, my name is Priyanka Rai, swimming coach of AVS. The school swimming team has some very talented young swimmers who worked hard throughout. Some of them were selected to represent the school in Assam State Championship at Guwahati. Our boys, Garrick, Arijit, Omkar, participated in Assam State Championship and brought laurels to the school. This year we participated in IPSC swimming meet under 14, under 17 and under 19 boys and girls. Namir Ahmed won silver medal and Gaurav Das won one bronze medal. And in girls IPSC, Mayumi Apang won 2 bronze and Havika Apang won 1 bronze medal. Our team also participated this year to Meghalaya State Swimming Meet, where in total we brought 49 medals, in which 11 bronze, 24 silver and 14 gold.
Hello everyone, I'm Sanjay Patak, sports coordinator and archery coach of Assam Valley School. Recently our two archers, namely Boris Lambam and Anyo Chisi, they participated in the Sub-Junior National Archery Championship, which held in Goa, month of January 2016.
Hi everybody, I am Abhijit Barwa, the badminton coach of AVS. We recently participated in the Inter-School District Championship, where we received the title of Champion of Champion.
Hi Hello, my name is R. Chohan. I'm looking after cricket here.
This year, 7 boys were selected for Kalibaur district. After we go for Pan India cricket tournament, Amanjot Memorial cricket tournament at YPS Mohali and YPS Patiala cricket tournament. This year, the performance was very good. Our team reached till quarterfinals. In this tournament, Arjun got 15 wickets and scored 164 runs. He was the third highest wicket taker in the tournament. After these tournaments, we organized 8th invitation cricket tournament after 4 years, where our team performed very well and the team was the champions.
It gives me great pleasure to note the performance of the students in the sports. I wish to thank the school games captain, Toto, and Albright for the immense support. Individual games captains and house captains for the dedication. My faculty members, Sanjay Pathak, and the head of the school for guidance and the liberty to experiment. It has been a very exciting year for us, where we have won many laurels and lost some opportunities. However, as we grow in confidence, I'm sure with the determination and passion, we will do much better in the year 2017. I thank all of you for making me a part of this progressive journey. Thank you.